I'll throw the swim bait first. And if you start catching them, I'll know to switch up to the worm. This thing has taken a beating since I got it. Oh, right in the grass. Right in the grass. I have a feeling that worm's gonna be the one. Come on, Bass. I know you love shiners and shad and stuff. I'll pick this bait out for you. Weeds? Was that weeds or you got one? Got weeds. There's one. Small one, but it's a fish. First fish of the day on the little Z9R kicking swim bait. Get you in the box. Tomorrow, guys, I'll be filming up in Eufaula. Or not tomorrow, or maybe someday. Sometime tomorrow or the next day, I don't know. Either one. Either one. Let's get this guy to the box. Only thing that sucks about this trip, I'm gonna have to walk to this. There. He'll be going to another pond. We'll just go kind of back to where we come. I got, this is my new Power Light Elite rod. Got another one. Oh! Now Paul's got one. Now Paul's got one. Get him, Paul. It's a nice one. I've been hooking a nice one right there. Get him, Paul. Get him, Paul. I said, get him. I'm getting you on camera. Come on. Get him. Oh, nice. Nice, 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 nice. Now just lift him on up here. With 100 pounds of weeds. Look at there. Look at there. Look at there.
Stop a minute,
man. I know. Look at there. Look at there, folks. Paul got one now, folks. Look at there. We got that on video. I'm posting this on Facebook later. Yeah. Look at there, folks. That fish wasn't getting away. What is he? 2 pounds? 1.5? 3 or 4? Oh, okay. So I misjudged him a little bit. All right, Paul got one, I got one. Okay, now bait caster, you stop this. And you stop it too, Wind. You're making things harder on me. Trying to get this back. Well, this ain't backlash, but it's just there. I got grass. Got grass, 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 grass. There, so that's two, and like, we hadn't even been here that long. Let's throw up here. Hung on this. Huh? Oh, I just lost my lure. Oh, man. God, that was expensive. I just lost my expensive lure. Yeah. Over in them cat. If you get hung up on a cattail, make sure it's that one. Try to yank it out. Yeah, on one of those cattails, done it. Man, that sucks. Hey! This out. Lord, that sucks. Gotta break the worm out now. I should have bought two of those things. Got it. What was that noise? What was that noise? Got another one? All right. Little one. Huh? What, where did I lose it at? Yeah, you should be able to. Yeah, you should be able to see it. Right there, right out there. See that one sticking up right there? You see the white tail and the gray? Right there. Pa, it's right in front of you. See that one sticking up?
Well, there are a lot of them sticking up. The ones out to the far edge or the ones in the middle right here?
Right there, Pa.
Oh, okay.
Not that one, but that one out there. With hopefully without the thing dropping in the water. Why couldn't my line break that? That's 12-pound test and 10-pound test is showing out. Oh Lord, come on now. Maybe it's that first bass luck. Now I'm hung again on that thing, but I did it on purpose. Yes! Yes! Yes, I got my lure back! Yes! Thank you, Lord. Oh. Thank you. That's a blessing. That is a blessing. Lord gave me my lure back. Here's the, you go to this run. This one's one that line that snapped. Hey, does that mean I caught a fish technically? Yes. Okay. Let's get you back to the truck. Woo! I got my lure back. I was able to uproot the whole thing and I got it back. I'm still gonna fish for that worm for a little bit. Got something in my shoe, I think. Nah, it's not there anymore. But anyways, thank Lord I was able to uproot that plant. Those are some tough cattails. 2-1, the rivalry continues. Are they hitting it as it falls, or how are they hitting? Oh, okay. Got my lure back. Thank you. Gotta get this untangled. Gotta figure where all this line goes. Get all this mess. There, now just reel. There we go, my mess is handled. There, let it sink. I thought I lost that lure for good for a short second. I'll go try over there in a minute. Oh. Get over here. I probably need to rig this up with that 12-pound test. I probably be better when I'm fishing in weeds to rig this up with 12-pound test, not this 10. This hole over here. Pitching this little clear hole right here. There we are. Hey, bullfrog. Oh, I thought you hooked into one. That's what I... Follow that up. Over that grass. I probably just lost this. Nope. Yeah. See, this is a thick rod. It could yank them. Look. Well, I'll follow it up right here and drop it down up in there. Huh? That's pretty good. I'll follow you up. I follow. Nah. Nothing. I'll go on the other side of these trees here. See what I could hook. Right over there? Oh, okay.